Hey there, it's Kenny Burns 11 again. Here to teach you a song. It's called Pumped Up Kicks by Foster the People. It's a really fun song. It's been getting pretty popular lately in the pop zone. It's pretty easy. It's four chords. So, yeah, let's jump in right into it. So, what you're gonna need is you're gonna need a capo and a pick and your guitar. That's pretty much it. So, here's the guitar. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take our capo and put it on the first fret, right there. So that's what it should sound like now. Alright. And we're going to position our hand right inside here. We're not going to move it anywhere from these two frets. So the way I play it is it's four chords. One is E minor, the next is G, then D and A. But there's a slight difference to the normal way to play these chords, and that is these two fingers. I play the song with them anchored right there the entire time. It just creates, I don't know how to describe the sound, but personally I think it just sounds closer to the song. So, like I said, some of the chords you're going to need is E minor, G, D, which is just that finger there, then A, which is, wrong way. One there, one there. And you're never going to move these two fingers, ever. So what you're going to need to know for the song is that it goes, and then you slap. So that's pretty simple, right? So let's go over. Oh. Okay, before I jump into the verse, I almost forgot. I'm going to teach you guys the intro. You know that cool little bass line? Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. So I'll teach you guys that. It's really easy to learn. Basically, it's two top chords. So you go, that's basically the intro. As you can see, it's pretty easy. So that repeats a couple times before the song. Da, 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 dum. And then it starts in. And it goes. So it goes. Robert's got a quick hand. So it's loose, got a quick hand. He'll look around the room, he won't tell you his plan. Got a rolled cigarette hanging from his mouth, he's a cowboy kid. Yeah, found a six shooter gun. So that's basically that. And then the chorus is the same thing, except instead of short bursts like that, you just strum, and it goes. So that's basically how it should sound. That's the chorus. And then you repeat that a couple times, and then as soon as you finish, faster than my bullet, faster than my bullet, you go back to daddy works every day. And then something else you guys should know is the run, run, run part, and then the whistle part. Run, 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 you can do anything. You can... You could... Or however it goes. And then you could... It would still fit. Whatever you want to do, whatever you feel comfortable with, whatever sounds best to you, do it. I do the chords. And then the whistle, same thing. And then the chorus right after that, basically all you have to do is, all the other kids with their pumped up kicks, you better run. There's not a whole lot of strumming on that one. And then, faster than my bullet. And then you start back over. So let's go for it. I'm gonna play it for you guys, just to sort of give you a feel for what it should actually sound like with music. Excuse my voice, I have a terrible singing voice. And yeah, so let's just jump right into it. Basically it. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe to my channel. Shoot me questions to my Gmail, kennyburns11@gmail.com. They're all lowercase letters. Feel free to let me know about any questions, comments, suggestions, I really appreciate the feedback, whatever it is. Thank you for watching, and play on.